Hello, hello! It's Taylor with Bi Black Reviews, and today we will be reviewing Melted Melodies. So, let's get into it! So, we have our black baggie that says thank you. Thank you. Let's see what we got. We have our business cards. Y'all know I love the business cards. I keep y'all's business cards. So when somebody say, oh girl, where you get that from? I can say, here's the card. Here's the info, you know. Okay, what else we got? Okay, this is cute. It says meltedmelodies.com. Thank you, life is too short to live it scentless. Scentless. I like what you did. The back has instructions. It says, congratulations, you are the owner of a Melted Melodies candles. Thank you for congratulating me. I'm excited. And then you can post your pictures and tag Melted Melodies. Cool. All right, let's get into the product at hand. Look at this little baggie. Okay, so I love this little baggie. This is, I like the packaging. You know, we love good packaging. Okay, let's get into this. I'm struggling. I'm having a hard time. Yikes. Okay, let's not drop the candle because then I am going to cry. We got the candle out. Okay, we love the whites and the black. I like what you did there with the black bag. Okay, we love the colors with the white bag. You did that. So the candle I got is Girls Need Love, and it has rosemary, jasmine, and musk in it. It's 100% soy candle and hand poured in Nashville, Tennessee. So y'all know what I want to do is smell it, but let me tell y'all why I think this is about to be one of my favorite reviews. Y'all know what I mean, one of my favorite reviews, because y'all see this? So can y'all this candle is named after a song. This is the code, QR code, to pull up the song. To pull up the name of the candle, the song. Okay, let me calm down. Let me smell it first, and then we'll play the song. I like how it has a screw top. I don't know. I like everything about this. Oh, this, y'all, this smells so good. I don't even know how to describe it. It smells like a fresh smell. It's a really fresh smell. I can't describe it, but it smells so good. Okay, while we do what we're doing, I'm gonna try to think of a way to describe this smell. But it's giving, like, I don't know. It's like it's giving kind of like fresh out the shower, but at the same time kind of giving like a hint of cologne, if that makes sense. Okay, let me play the song. So let's see if we can get our QR code to work. Yes. We got our song to play, y'all. All right, I own no rights to this song at all. Please don't try to sue me because I don't have no money for you. Matter of fact, I'm in a negative because of student loans. So if you can't get it from the government, don't call me, baby. Okay. Now, let me light my candle. I have never felt so fine lighting a candle. Girls can't never say they need it. Actually, let me cut some lights off. Y'all, I don't know, but this candle made me like this song more. This made me feel sexy. Feelings. Hey, I need some love. And then it's the remix. So it got Drake on it too. I need some love. You know that video where that boy, that cartoon doing like this? That's how I feel. So, I hope y'all understand now why this is one of my favorite products. Because, I don't know, this is a vibe. This is a mood. Like, a candle has never fully gave me my mood. But this candle with the song, it's crazy. So, you can get these customized. And you know I'm going to give me some customized. I ain't going to tell y'all my secret on what I'm going to do because I don't want y'all to steal my idea. But you can get these customized and all that. The candle size does matter for the room size. And... okay, let me stop. Melted Melodies, man. You understood the assignment. And they create a multi-sensory experience with the smell and the sound. An interactive candle? So, more of the story, if y'all even need them. I haven't even put this candle down. So, I think that should be my moral of the story. But more of the story, get you a Melted Melodies candle so you can listen to your song and feel sexy and light your candle or not feel sexy. You know, get whatever song you want. You know, don't let me influence you, you know. But you know how you get up on your Sunday cleaning day or your spring cleaning day and you light your candle and you start your music? She has created the candle for you. So, yes, y'all understand my moral of the story. Buy her out. Get every song that you ever heard, listened to, liked, or a song you never heard. So then you can get an experience with the song. I bet you like it if you get it with this candle. All right. So, y'all make sure to buy my girl out. I love this product. I'm so excited. And y'all have a great day. And remember to what? Buy black. Something